I just want to give you one example. One example of artificial intelligence. You all probably have heard of it. It's already impacting our lives, our businesses in certain ways. But what it will do for us just a few years from now, I think to many of us, is still unimaginable. And just like the electronic devices that we use in our hands today, 15 years ago were unthinkable. But today they have all happened. And again, memory and storage is the key enabler of the experiences deployed. Same way, artificial intelligence in the very, very early days, I believe, and it's not just me, I mean, many around the globe believe that it will actually solve the biggest unsolved problems of the world. For example, diseases, many diseases that really have not been solved at all, will, through artificial intelligence, provide a research basis that will lead to the solutions for the future, things like cancer and several other diseases. You can imagine that all of this requires tremendous amount of data. Data to be stored, data to be accessed, to be processed fast. That's where memory and storage is needed, and that's why I say that Micron is absolutely at the sweet spot of the trends that are really sweeping our lifestyles and sweeping the world today.